As we all know, both consumers and employees care more about what companies stand for than they ever did before. And when business can be connected to humans in the right ways, and you can pull together investment and move toward those directions, the power is limitless. Equality in the workplace is about all people feeling included. And if you're going to have everybody feel included and have inclusive conversations, everybody must be represented. And I think that's where the real change happens. The hiring processes that are in place today or that have been in place need to evolve to create a more equitable workplace. And one of the most important ways you can do that is not only by changing the candidates that come in, but also with the interviewees. One of the things that we've started to do on my team is bring in a whole host of people at every level of the organization so that we have a full range of diverse perspectives that are taken into account throughout the hiring process. It has made the biggest difference in terms of people feeling included and then, of course, invested in that person's success. My name is Hayley Romer, and I'm ready to make change.